my YouTube channel Lame Guitar. Myself Varun, and today I will share the notes for the song Dheere Jalna from the Hindi movie Paheli. Way back in 2006 it was released. So I hope you can learn from this video. Thank you. So the notes for the song will start from here. Major notes include C sharp, which can be played in the third string C, C sharp, D, D sharp, and second string E, F, G, G sharp, and then A in the first string, A sharp, and C. And the same C, C sharp, and D sharp can be played in the second string as well. Here it is C, C sharp, D, and D sharp. So the notes will start from C sharp, that is here, and as well as here in the third string. So you can play it either in second or first string, second or third string. So it is a C sharp. So B sharp, C sharp, C sharp, and C. Both C and C sharp are coming. So C sharp, C. And it will move from C sharp to D sharp and F. And will end in D sharp. Note is actually D sharp and F. D sharp and F. This is a D sharp, C sharp, and C. Next part is C sharp and D sharp, and move to G sharp, C sharp, D sharp, G sharp, G sharp, G. G, this is G sharp, and this is A sharp. Here also A sharp. The same A sharp can be played either in the first string this position or in the second string this particular position. And this one is a right going through to this A sharp. So C sharp, D sharp, A sharp, this is a high pitch note. This is of course the high pitch C. That is a C, this is A sharp, and this is G, and this is F, and this is a D. This is the Pallavi part, and one more part is there in the high pitch. This is actually C sharp, same high pitch, C sharp and G sharp. C sharp, G sharp, and C. Two times it is repeating, and after that this is C sharp and D sharp. and again. This is the Pallavi part, and after the Pallavi part there is a small bit that is very interesting. And we start from this F, and the strike is like this. Many times we need to strike exactly. You have to listen the music carefully, and after that do accordingly. So this is a F, and this is a D sharp. This is a smoothing style, back note. G sharp. This is F sharp, F, D sharp, C sharp, C. This is F, this is F sharp, so F sharp, D sharp, C sharp, C and D sharp. And while repeating the same beat, this is there, so that is F and G sharp. And next one is, that is a bit, this is a G sharp, C, C sharp and D sharp. The same again. This is F, A sharp and G sharp. That is C sharp, C, D sharp. C sharp, C, D sharp, C sharp, C, A sharp. And G sharp and F. So our sharp notes are coming. And we are ending up in C sharp. Okay, and Anuvallavi is like this. Start from this F note, F, D sharp, C sharp. So smoothingly we can just